The state government's proposed changes to payroll tax exemption put the WA economy at risk. They leave employers and they leave workers without the access to upskilling that they need to compete in the global economy. We're seeing unprecedented automation that puts jobs at risk if we don't upskill. And we urge the state government to reflect on its decision, to turn back and to make sure that the skills system in this state is as strong as it can possibly be.